Hi, my name is Carlo Menon and I am one of the editors of Accattone, a magazine that is published in Brussels since 2014. We have just published Accattone issue 7 in May 2021, which revolves around themes such as the diplomatic hospitality of land and open-air domesticity. It features, among others, Luxembourg's contribution to the Venice Architectural Biennale, Homes for Luxembourg, and it does so with two specific contents. The first is architectural and consists in drawings and words on the project by Studio SNCDA and her collaborators. The second is more political and consists in the transcript of a roundtable conversation held in Luxembourg with possible stakeholders to this project: the Ministry of Housing, a private and a public developer, the chief architect of the City of Luxembourg, a journalist, and myself. We like this project because it is an engaged attempt to open up the debate on the housing crisis in Luxembourg by proposing alternative ways of living. The project questions housing standards and land ownership, as does other contributions to this magazine. We also like the fact that including this project in our magazine allows this project to reach beyond the time frame of the Architectural Biennale and to reach beyond the territorial frame of Luxembourg. We use Accattone as a space to explore architecture and the built environment through the means of the printed page. We invite architects, artists, historians, photographers and other practices to share material and create with us an original content to the magazine, which resonates with the other contributions to define the identity of each issue. It was founded by two architects, Sophie Dars and myself, and two graphic designers, Ismaël Benani and Orphée Grandhomme, who were later joined by architect Galad Vandal for the latest two issues. Thank you.